I'm Jim Turner, and welcome to DLife TV Online. It's going to be a great show in a new place. We'll be here Sundays at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific, with new shows about living your DLife. Every week, we'll be sharing insights, recipes from the DLife kitchen, stories about real people living and achieving with diabetes, and so much more. We're glad you're here. Now on with the show. I want to introduce you to Urban Miares. Urban is 65 years old, he's a champion skier, and he loves to sail by himself. Pretty amazing, huh? Oh, I forgot to tell you, Urban has been totally blind since 1984. He is the president of the Disabled Business Persons Association and a co-founder of Challenged America, a program that promotes sailing among people with disabilities. He's a motivational speaker and a consultant whose work has been recognized by President George H.W. Bush and Bill Clinton. So what was Urban doing at a TCOYD conference? Well, in 1968, while serving in the Army, he often complained about not feeling right.
They diagnosed everything from battle fatigue to peptic ulcers. And the company commander and first sergeant started threatening me. There was no real reason, according to the doctors, why I wasn't going out to combat.
He was finally diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, but the story of his diagnosis just might be the king of all diagnosis stories.
In 1968, in Vietnam, infantry platoon sergeant, 9th Infantry, and I was going out with my platoon. The enemy hit us, mortars and machine guns going off. I went unconscious, falling face first into the rice paddy. They put me in a body bag where I stayed for 2 days at base camp.
Urban's entire platoon was wiped out. On that second day, a medic, while checking toe tags, unzipped Urban's body bag and discovered that there was something different about this corpse. It was still breathing. He was put on a helicopter and rushed to a hospital in Saigon. Finally, he was correctly diagnosed with type 1 diabetes.
I got a silver bullet, no scratches, no nothing. I just went into a diabetic coma. And so if it wasn't for diabetes, I seriously wonder if I'd be here today.
When he got home, Urban was told he had 20 years to live. That was 44 years ago. Urban beat the odds and he's still around. Although at age 65, having had a stroke, his thyroid removed, a kidney transplant, nerve damage in his legs, type 1 diabetes, and total blindness, Urban likes to take it easy now.
You know, I do on average, you know, 60 to 80 speeches a year. This year it's been over 100. This has been one of my busiest years. If my health holds up, don't be surprised if you hear of me sailing around the world by myself nonstop.
So next time my diabetes gets me down, I'm going to remember what Urban Miares told me.
We make our own life. We really do. The path we lead is our own choosing. It's fun. It's fun, and it's great being a diabetic.
Yes, it is.